I can understand parents having concern about children going into a life of music, and I have. That's honestly actually my biggest concern as a teacher of trombone, music educator, because I know how limited the opportunities are, and I think that's why we as musicians and teachers put ourselves out totally for the students, so we don't want to. We want to give them the best chance to succeed. But what I would tell a parent is if the same thing I think we talked about earlier, if the student loves it and can think of doing nothing else and would be couldn't even live without doing something else, and that's the way I felt, then let them try it. At best, at the worst, you're going to learn a body of knowledge that's some of the most beautiful in the whole world, being the music. And at worst, if they try and don't make it in music, those skills that they learn in practicing an instrument and trying to be as good as they can be on an absolute scale can be transferred into any profession he or she goes into. I even know the medical profession right now. There's in Louisville, one of my friends has a son who studied music, and he was a highly intelligent student. But he wanted to go to med school, and they said, you can study anything you want to. He studied music, and after he got his music degree, they took him right into med school. So I think the professions are trying to make doctor. I say this is trying to make doctors and lawyers and these kind of people more, what's the right word, to not just scientists. They're trying to give them a more well-rounded personality, and so even though their skills might be medicine, they can maybe bring something from the music profession in a more humanistic way to their patients. I don't know what the philosophy of that is, but that's what I would tell parents. If a student's undecided or not sure, to make sure you tell the student that, hey, you're not a failure just because you started to go into that's what I've had to do a few times, that you're not failing just because you decided to change majors. A lot of times they're even afraid to tell you as your teacher. And I really try to reach out to them. Look, you may be owning the orchestra we're playing in someday. You never know. So you don't look at it as a failure, that it's a different direction, and you bring the same effort into whatever you go into, and you'll be successful no matter what you're. That's what I tell parents. I mean, I cannot tell a parent that there's a pot of gold at the end of this rainbow. After 4 years, you're going to go to USC and can get a job, or 6 years. Most students are going finish their master's right now. But I can tell them if they come here that we'll do our best to give them the best possible chance at success in the music business. But there are no guarantees.